case you missed it, Crime Stoppers of El Paso have released new images of the fugitives wanted by the El Paso Police Department and the El Paso County Sheriff's Office. The fugitives you're seeing on your screen are individuals which attempts to locate have been unsuccessful. Their crimes range from aggravated assault, evading arrest, and among others, theft. As always, anyone with any information is asked to call Crime Stoppers of El Paso to the number on your screen.